One thing I tell all beginning spinners is to practice your joins. Get a good join, break, and then practice and do it again. Because the more comfortable you are with joining your yarn, the more comfortable you're going to be with spinning, because you're not so afraid of the yarn breaking on you. So, beginners, practice those joins.